Dead indeed. We killed it. Alright. Gonna start the split soon. Here we go. Is my split started? Yeah, alright. That was a good split. Grabbing that stuff really quickly in the beginning saves you a second for free. That's how I feel. Yes. Ah. This game makes me feel like a hobbit. Hell yeah. That was quick. Listening. Tell me about my coffin, though. Damn it. Hell yeah, that was fast. What was it? What was it? That was good. Come on. What was it? Come on. Whoa. What am I doing? Shit, that was close. Oh no! Fuck! I lost all that time, dude. Hopefully, the jar gods look kindly upon me. Ankh, please? Sounds good. It sounds really good. Oh my god, dude. Do you hear this? No creature. Where's the creature? Yeah, dude. Exactly. Dude, here we go. Hell yeah! There he is! Super fast! Hell yeah! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit, dude! First lamp! All right, that's it. What's my timer look at? 3, 2, 1 First lamp. Yep, that's it. So here's the secret protagonist. You walk around the first corner. And then you run. Why? Because it lets you catch this. Yeah. We're looking good. Yeah, it's because I stop walking at the pools. That's the secret to stop the double click. You stop walking. That was bad. Whatever. Dude, here it is. Here we go. Hell yeah. That's it, guys. That was really good. I don't know what else I could have done better. Yeah, no. We're gonna start testing medium now after we see what my grade is. Oh yeah, I mean, so I got the second jar, but didn't I get it the same, like, I just, the, okay, so, like, I ran the wrong direction, but that ended up baiting the creature into the wrong direction, and then the only thing, like, he didn't run at me when I broke the jars, so, You know, like, it didn't really matter. I lost some time, like, maybe 5 seconds, but I completed the run. So it could be 5 seconds faster. Prove me wrong. 7 seconds faster at most because of that. Routing options? Yeah, we could probably change the routing significantly, but I don't know anything about it. I'm happy to have that run. That was a really good run. Thanks, protagonist. Appreciate it. Let's see what my grade is. We're never going to get a double S, are we? It's always just S. This is going to be good. We're going to get a nice low number. For sure, S is the highest grade. You got S on your original world record. And we've shaved over 5 minutes off of your original world record. So, yeah, S is the only thing that you can get when you go fast. There we go. Thank you for playing this game. What a good game. That's a good idea. Ask him that. I want that. I want triple S. Here we go. Protagonist, what do you think it's going to be? Put your bets in. Put your bet in. Right now. Come on. Oh. That's a good one. 1344. Hell yeah. Ooh. Look at that. I'm happy you kept track with the real time. Dude, that's it, huh? That's what we were looking for. We were looking for something real fast like that, right? I feel like I killed it. The real thing is that I did the fastest tempo routing. I made like a small mistake, but it worked out in my favor, and then the creature showed up at the end, and that's all I needed. This is going to be a hard one to beat, protagonist.